Hello, my name is Brad Anderson. Here at Microsoft, I oversee the work that we do on Windows Server and System Center. And what I want to talk to you about today is the shift that we're seeing in the market as we move past virtualization into cloud computing, and how we want to work together as you advance your organization's cloud capabilities and how you advance your personal careers. And we are seeing a significant shift. We're seeing organizations beginning to stand up Hyper-V at rates and in numbers that we've never seen before. And in fact, with the release of Windows Server 2012, we saw the amount of interest just increase at an incredible rate. What we are seeing is Hyper-V just continues to grow its market share, literally about a point every single quarter of market share, while VMware, its market share is in decline. And as you think about your personal careers and as you think about your corporate strategy, you want to partner where there's the growth, and you want to partner with the organization that is growing. You know, it's interesting, there are a number of countries around the world where Hyper-V now has a higher market share than VMware. We're seeing year over year 15, 20 point swings in market share. And I think the thing that really is important as you think about what your cloud strategy is, you really look forward, you want to partner with an organization that is investing in public, private, and hosted clouds, and is promising and delivering on consistency across those clouds so that you're not locked into any one of them. And I think that's the thing that separates Microsoft more than anything. We've spent more than $15 billion in the last several years building out our data centers, building out Azure, and all the services that we run on top of Azure. And here's where it gets really interesting. That is the most interesting learning environment that you can even imagine. And you know, you better believe that in that kind of environment where you've got hundreds of thousands of servers, you learn like crazy, because you have to learn, you have to automate, you have to be efficient, you have to drive out costs in order to survive. And what we're doing is we're taking that learning that we get every single day, and then we drive that through Windows Server and System Center for you to run in your data centers. So you get the full benefit of what we learn every day in Azure in your data centers. You get that same economical model, and you get that same agility. And again, here's another place where it gets really interesting. Because we are delivering these consistency across clouds, you literally have got a consistent set of capabilities for developers and for IT professionals across public, hosted, and private cloud. And the reason why that's so important is you're not locked in. You can be running a virtual machine in a public cloud today, and you can move that to the private cloud this afternoon, or vice versa. You can do your dev test in the public cloud, but deploy in the private cloud without having to change any code, and without having to change the tools and processes that you use as an IT professional. So that's what differentiates us, and I think that's the kind of skills and knowledge that as you are participating in the strategy and the definition of your organization's cloud vision and cloud capabilities, you want to be at the table with that kind of knowledge and that kind of a view that says, listen, as we think about our cloud strategy, we're going to be using multiple clouds. We should do it in a way that is consistent and a way that provides us that friction-free movement and consistency across clouds. And that's, you know, partnering with Microsoft.